Okay, so maybe you've just finished porting your model, or maybe you got this model from someone else, and you're about to pose it. You go in to pose it, zoom in, go into pose mode, go to the eyes, and it looks like this when you start rotating the eyes. So, if you didn't actually pay attention to my porting tutorial, then you might have skipped this part and messed up your eyes. So I kinda wanna make a separate video just to show how you fix them. So yeah, let's do this. Okay, so instead of pose mode, you wanna go into edit mode. And then you notice there are like three eye bones, kind of. So you have this one, and this one. So there's three per eye, so six total. All of these bones you're gonna want to move to the head. So basically all you have to do is click on your bone tab over here. And then you'll see it's parented to something else. You just want to click on it, parent it to head, and do that for all six eye bones, just like this. Now if I were to move the eyes, you'll see they actually move correctly. Okay, so yeah, I hope this tutorial helped you guys, and yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye. They want a story, I'ma tell them that. They wanna see I got the visions. Want the change, I'll make the difference. And you know that I'll be searching till I bring it back. Yeah, I went through hell and back to find myself, but I am not the same as who I left. No, I am not the same, I'm reinvented from the head toe. Still, I'm on that same roll. Still, I'm grinding just to reach the payroll. Since I was like yay tall and yay oh, I was always cooking, you was feeding up the day-ohs. I ain't really know it, but I should though. I ain't really get it, but I could though. Something about the distance got me shook though. Head so full of I don't cares and I don't knows. But I've been hiding from the part of me, still keep it close. My tired face, my normal face, so you know that ain't changed.